All right, well, we'll be fine. We will be fine. Seriously, I hit myself again. Well, I'm terrible at this, guys. This is what happens when you don't play for a couple of weeks. Alright, well, we can thrust with our axe. And can I kneecap them? Probably not. Okay, that's a shot. Well, I know who I need to kill. Like, this second need to kill. Can I get some damage over time on that guy? Good. Oh, geez. What happens when they get to full charge? Does anyone know? Bad? It's bad. Yeah, it's bad. Okay, well, we really gotta take out their shaman. Alright. Shaman no longer really a problem. They blow up. Do they blow up in my face, or do they just explode somewhere? Like, wherever they are. Okay. So, everyone's fine now? Let's... Actually, how much AP do I have? Let's get everyone gathered around here again. Because I think Blitz took some damage. Very powerful attack. Yeah, that could be bad. Okay, we got everyone healing. That's good. Let's you get back in there. This animation takes so long, though. Oof. Yeah. So I'm hearing, don't let it explode. Well, let's... what about the AoE? Can I just nick it with the AoE? Yeah, I can. Awesome. I missed, huh? Well, can I nick it with the AoE? Yes, I can. Okay, it's not gonna explode, and it's not gonna buff anything. We're perfectly fine now. Alright, can I just use my program on that? Yeah, I can. Excellent, okay. Let's get the hell out of Dodge. Anything else I can do? I could heal myself. Should I heal Melee? I got a lot of level 1 health kits laying around. Let's heal up Melee. And corpse there. Security camera, doors, a vent, but I'm not a rigger. We've got a fight in here, which I could, if I had a rigger, could send a droid through these vents and mess him up that way. But I don't have anyone like that, so... But there is a thing that I can shamanize. Alright. Well, let's get some guys ready. And we'll go in for a flank. And we'll reload all our guns before we do. Yeah. Okay, I'm confident with this plan. Yeah, this does connect. So we're gonna get into position, have one melee person, one ranged person in each door. We'll just stand ready until everyone's in position. In fact, I think there's some stuff in here. Yeah, there's stuff in there. I can use stuff. Alright. Just in case something triggers them and they open the door. And next round, Blitz will need to reload. Don't let me forget that. Okay, what have we got? Well, first let me check my inventory. I have room for one thing. Let's grab one thing. Advanced med kit. Awesome. Okay. So I'm not going to pick up the other thing. Not yet. to wait until after this fight when I've had a chance to free up some inventory. Actually, I could pick it up with Blitz, couldn't I? Or does he not have inventory space? He does not have inventory space, so I can't. Alright, well, I could use some drugs. I want to do that. Sure, let's drug up. And let's go for some full cover here. And we've got a mage who's potentially dangerous, an enforcer, a guard, and a captain. Let's take out the mage, because they're on a ley line. Oh, great. Yeah, that was just awesome. Okay. Now, hopefully it does not turn on me. Hopefully. No! 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 What are you doing? I didn't want to move. I wanted to use my thing. Crap. Well, that cost her, like, her entire turn. Look at that, 16 damage. Oh yes, group up for my grenades. Please. He actually managed to hit the spirit. Kind of impressive with a throw like that. Okay, that's gonna need healed. Oh boy. How am I gonna do it? No, 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 no! I'm okay with that, I think. Good thing he took the drugs, or... Yeah. How far can I go? Pretty far. Far enough, I think. Yeah, let's go over here and do our big area of effect. Oh. Wow. Alright. I forgot I only have one action point. So we're gonna hide in here and wait for later. That's the new plan, is to hide our critically injured dude and wait until I can heal him. Okay, grenade time. Phosphorus grenade? Sounds good. 57%, 62%, catches all three. Yeah. Crap. Alright. Let's move to get a clear shot. And oh look, we've got an AoE. How nice. Where's my AoE? Does that actually get all of them? Huh. Oh, he got himself as well. I thought it was getting this guy. Well, that's fine, because this thing is only temporary anyway. Oh. They're still grouping together. And as long as they're focused on summoned spirit, I'm okay with that. Alright, you, Blitz, can move up to there. And might as well take the shots. And for our one action, we'll heal Blitz. 20 health. Turn well spent. Alright, how about another grenade, because they're just too well grouped up to not take this shot. Yeah. Sixteen percent chance. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Crap. I was hoping to do one more AoE on them with that thing and then not even worry about it anymore. But it broke free, and I'm kind of in trouble. Okay. Well, the good news is they're going down. The bad news is it's taken a lot of my health in the process. Ah. And we just got blasted with our own AoE. Right. Let's thrust our axe into somebody. Alright. Can I dismiss the spirit by stunning it, I wonder? Apparently not. Okay, well, that thing should probably die on its next turn anyway, right? Right. Okay, guys, I think we're gonna make it through this one mostly alright. God's sake. Aw, hell, he called for backup. This is gonna get messy. Good, it's gone. So let's start with what's simple. Was simple. And I'll get some cover, I think. I want to summon another one? I don't think I do. Maybe I should have. hard to be sure about these sorts of things. Yeah, need to reload. Yeah, I think we'll make it. Mostly. I don't know what they're doing. They're just kind of dancing. It's an interesting strategy. Confuse your opponent by dancing. Unfortunately for them, it's no match for my counter strategy of hurling acid at their face and then kicking it. And also shooting it a whole lot. Yeah, this scrub is going down. Look at that, you're bleeding all over the floor. You're just making a mess now. Okay. This calls for a good old-fashioned axe thrust. There we go. And that's why you can thrust with an axe.